Good morning friends, today a very important session for those who are preparing for ICSE PO, and this intro session is very important, I can say, for those students who want to learn so many questions and so many answers and they want to see a mock session. जैसे बोल देते students, ये एक mock session है, आपके लिए beneficial है, अगर आप इसमें से question answers लेते हैं, prepare करते हैं, definitely आपके interview के दौरान ये questions पूछे जाते हैं. तो मैं person is ready?
Yes sir.
My team is?
Yes sir.
Okay, so we have an interesting team here. Since you are ICSE PO preparing, we have a colleague who is preparing for SBI PO. We have a colleague who is a lecturer, she is a pedagogue. So definitely they would ask you certain questions which would place an impact in your life. And agar aapne unko achhe achhe answers diye, you will yourself feel as if that yes sir, I can easily crack any interview.
Yes sir.
So first of all, I want your complete introduction. Please.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, ma'am. My name is Sudhir. My name means the symbol of smile.
Okay.
Very much similar to my names as I am philanthropist, jovial, and also happy patients.
Okay.
I belong to Imamgarh, which is very famous for the Harappa civilization and in Patna Fort.
Okay.
And my hobby part is, and I'm a jovial. I like to interact with positive personalities, creativity, and traveling. In my education, I have completed my education with 73% marks in B.Tech from RTA Kota University. And my strength is I am a jovial person and don't like anybody to remain shut in my company. And
okay.
I am a competitive person and I love the challenges.
चलिए मुझे ये बताइए.
Yes sir.
कि देखिए social network की sites का हमारी life पर क्या impact पड़ रहा है इन दिनों? Can you elaborate?
Yes sir.
Please.
In today's generation, we cannot think of our life without social sites, because social sites help in our communications and in the business sector also. In our communications, there is no matter of distance, because we are anywhere in the country apart from the country, any of country, we can communicate at the simplest and same time.
Right.
And in business purpose, there's many apps like Facebook, Amazon, and there is so many apps who done the business through social networking. And in business purpose, people send their advertisement at time to lot of people.
Very nice. So you have told all the advantages, right, of social advertising sites. But you know, now we are becoming a slave of it. And young youth especially are more indulged and devoting their time on WhatsApp, Facebook, and features. So do you think that these sites are good or these sites are useless?
So both, one thing have drawback and opportunity both. Because of if we thinking about the youth, then it is drawback, sir. Because because students are always using the social sites and they leave their study behind.
Okay.
And if we aware some students, then it's beneficial for us social sites.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
You know, nowadays a digitization also of banking sector.
Yes, sir.
Can you elaborate a point?
Yes, sir.
Please.
In today's banking scenario, digital has a very important role in our banking sector, because due to digitalization, it offers us a great platform to many transactions at a time, and we can save money. And there is no matter of now our branch is open or not. We can send money any of kind.
Right.
Yes, sir.
So, one topic you get in your group discussion.
Yes, sir.
That was specialization and generalization.
Yes, sir.
So, what you discuss in that point?
Sir, I think that generalization and specialization both will be in balance.
Okay.
Because it's fully depend on our goal, what we want to achieve. If we want to achieve the efficiency, and then we go through the specialization.
Right.
If we want to the many opportunities and a single route, then we go through this generalization. Yes, sir.
But something more I want.
Yes, sir. Both have a lot of drawback and opportunities. Because specialization, in meaning of that, if one teacher specialize in a one subject, then he will have the repeated task. Therefore, he has no natural growth. And in generalization, if we are give the many of facilities at a single room, then we have quality compromising.
Okay.
Because one thing cannot manage all of things.
Or what about UAID, that is Aadhaar card?
Yes sir.
Can you elaborate something on Aadhaar card? Do you know something?
Yes sir.
Please.
Aadhaar card is very beneficial for us in my point of view, because of with Aadhaar card, the purpose of Aadhaar card is that government try to link our all activity with Aadhaar card, like traveling our foods and foods and our passports and all that activities. Because of that, government can govern us. Due to this, the terrorist activities and like suppose government attach our Aadhaar card with our voter ID, then fake votes will be eliminated and corruption will be eliminated.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So when it got established and what happened, how it come in existence? कैसे आई इस तरीके से आई बताइए इसके इसमें.
In 2009, government started the UID and because of it's very necessary in our country and people.
That's also okay. You don't know that it was in Maharashtra the first time Manmohan Singh ji has brought it, and Tambli was the village where it got started the very first.
Yes.
And what are the things which are being seen? क्या क्या देखा जाता है इसके अंदर?
In which we can
biometrics.
Yes.
Biometrics.
We should have the biometric in this, and every government can govern us where we go, where we live.
चलिए main इसका benefit बताओ कि आधार कार्ड बन गए, सब कुछ हो गया, अब इसका main advantage क्या है? एक objective कोई बता दो main से भी जो तुम्हें लगता हो सर. Yes, this is the reason.
Sir, due to आधार कार्ड main two and three points which is very important and that can be only handled by the आधार कार्ड only.
Like
our fake voter IDs. And our population can be controlled by the Aadhaar card, and we can easily count how much population in our
country. Almost good. The point was, which yes. I was expecting from you, is intrusion, that is ghuspate.
Yes, sir.
Which can easily be controlled.
Yes,
don't
sir.
You think so?
That due to the passport.
You are going for ICC. Definitely, you must be knowing something about ICC. कुछ बताइए, देखिए कितना knowledge gain कर रहा है.
It was formed in 1955. 1955 and it is an initiation as a world bank in the government of India and representative of the Indian industries, and it was originally promoted in 1995 and as a financial institution, and it was it has its only its our subsidiaries. It's a multinational bank and financial multinational bank in which it offer. It is a second largest bank in 2018 in India, and it provides us various product like corporate banking, finance and loans, and house loans, personal loans, corporate banking. That's all.
Okay. What is the full form of ICICI?
Industrial Credit and Investment Corporation of India.
Today, one news has come in the newspapers. That Chanda Kochar has got a clean chit from banks.
Yes,
especially ICICI, that there is no corruption at all. So do you think that she is right?
Of course this is, she is right, sir, because as I know the history of Chanda Kochar, sir, he is very honest. She is very honest with work, sir.
Okay.
And who is Chanda Kochar?
Chanda Kochar is MD and CEO of the ICICI Bank.
Can you tell something about her, kuch thoda unke bare mein? She started
her career from as a clerical in ICICI Bank from 2009, and
from now she become MD also. It was very since that she started her career in the ICICI Bank.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Can you name few of your competitors?
Yes, sir.
Please.
In which, sir?
In banking sector.
Okay, sir. In banking sector, as we know, India ICICI Bank is second largest, and HDFC is the one of the
HDFC. Can you tell the full form of HDFC?
Housing Development and Financing Corporation of India.
And what about other banks? Can you name?
Yes, sir.
Few private banks. Those
yes,
who are competitor of ICICI. Please,
yes, sir. HDFC, ICICI, and Mahindra Kotak, Yes Bank, Vijay Bank, and many of banks, sir.
चलिए suppose हम आपको course करवा देते हैं.
Yes, sir.
But by that time आपकी job आ जाती है. आपने कोई exam दिया हो competition वगैरह.
Yes, sir.
और आपकी job आ जाती है.
Yes, sir.
As a clerical, as a PO, whatever.
Yes, sir.
तो क्या आप ये job छोड़कर वो job में चले जाओगे?
Of course not, sir.
Why not?
Because sir, I learned the many of things from here, sir, and I working here honestly, and I have lot of.
But people are having intimation, or I can say that enticement towards government jobs, and they want to go in government jobs. So you not?
Yes, this is the only thing that sir. Okay, people think that government is low. People prefer, but I prefer only private authority as ICICI Bank, because it's opportunate me more than the government banks.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please.
What is WPI and CPI?
It's a tool of the controlling the inflation.
What is
SLR? Can you tell the full forms of this?
I don't hear, sir.
Consumer price index and wholesale price index. Yes, please.
SLR.
Sir, it is statutory liquidity ratio.
Can you tell the benefits of objectives, I can say, the main objective of SLR? SLR kyun rakha jata hai?
Sir, it's increase the expansions of the banks, sir, and
it controls the credit,
and sir,
prevents the banks from getting insolvent.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please.
What's your strength?
My strength? As I say, I'm a jovial person, and I don't like anybody to remain setting my company. I like to meet with positive personalities and successful personalities, and trying to learn the new things from them.
How you can apply it in your bank?
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. As I say, I'm a jovial person, then I'm trying to my team's very happy, and if our team is very happy, then they can work very efficiently.
Right.
And people, the customer who interacting with us on a day, they also feeling very happy, and they trust on us.
You belong to Hanumangarh.
Yes, sir.
Can you tell something about Hadappa civilization?
No, sir, I don't know.
Please have it. Aap jaldi iske prepare karein.
Yes, sir.
You told about ICICI Bank, you told us about so many things like social media sites,
yes,
digitalization.
Yes,
I want to know something about inflation. Can it be possible?
Yes, sir. Badai. Sir, inflation is a sustained increase in the general price of goods and services.
Okay.
Goods and services.
Right, right.
And sir, when inflation comes, then the price of the currencies goes down, and there is
the value of the money
also goes down.
बिल्कुल.
Yes, sir.
अब देखो यहाँ आपने एक गलती करी.
Yes, sir.
देखो mistake ये करी कि interviewer कभी भी अगला question prepared नहीं करके रखता है.
Yes, sir.
ना ही वो बड़ी list रखता है, जैसे मैंने एक copy ले रखी है, मैं बहुत से questions लेकर आया हूँ आज आपके लिए.
Yes,
ऐसा नहीं है. Interviewer free है, उसके पास कुछ भी नहीं है, वो ऐसे बैठा है. अब जो आप बोलोगे उसके ऊपर बेस्ड है. मैंने तुमसे इन्फ्लेशन बोला, तुमने इन्फ्लेशन पर डेफिनेशन दी, ये बहुत अच्छा है. अब तुम रुक गए. हमेशा कुछ ना कुछ बॉल उसको कैच कराने के लिए दो.
यस सर.
वो बेनिफिट रहेगा. फॉर एग्जांपल मैंने आपको बोला आप कहां से बिलोंग करते हो. फॉर एग्जांपल आप बोलते हो सर मैं हनुमानगढ़ से बिलोंग करता हूँ. राइट.
यस सर.
नहीं, आप बोलो सर मैं हनुमानगढ़ से बिलोंग करता हूँ जो हड़प्पा सिविलाइजेशन और बटनेर फोर्ट के लिए फेमस है.
यस सर.
अब अगर वो आपसे बटनेर फोर्ट पूछता है, हड़प्पा सिविलाइजेशन बोलता है और आपको नहीं आता, तो ये आपकी मिस्टेक है.
यस सर.
बिकॉज आपने बॉल उसको दी, ऑब्वियसली वो बॉल रिवर्स तो करेगा ही. द सेम केस हियर, जब वो आपसे इन्फ्लेशन पूछता है, आप उसको बोलो सर इट इज कंट्रोल्ड बाय मॉनेटरी पॉलिसी एंड फिस्कल पॉलिसी.
यस सर.
एंड फिस मॉनेटरी पॉलिसी इज बाय आरबीआई एंड फिस्कल पॉलिसी बाय गवर्नमेंट. जब आप इतना बोलोगे,
यस सर,
तो चांसेस बनते हैं वो आपसे पूछ सकता है कि मॉनेटरी पॉलिसी बता दे भाई.
यस सर.
फिस्कल पॉलिसी बता दो भाई.
यस
राइट. उसकी चॉइस है, वो नहीं भी पूछ सकता, पर उसकी चॉइस है. मगर एटलीस्ट तुमने एक बॉल तो दी उसको कैच कराने के लिए. तो हर आंसर में कुछ बॉल दो उसको कैच करवाने के लिए. पांच में से अगर एक का भी माइंड आपकी बॉल कैच करता रहा ना, तो आपको इंटरव्यू की प्रैक्टिस करने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है. आप ऑटोमेटिकली डिजाइन हो जाओगे कि हाँ मुझे इंटरव्यू को कैसे विन करना है.
ओके
राइट. तो आपकी आंसरिंग में आप कुछ एड ऑन किया करो बातों को.
आई वांट टू ऐड सम मनी थिंग्स.
डू यू लाइक टू रीड समथिंग?
बट सर,
डू यू लाइक टू रीड समथिंग? कुछ पढ़ना अच्छा लगता है आपको?
इन माय बेसिस आई डोंट लाइक इट.
डू यू लाइक टू सी समथिंग? कुछ देखना अच्छा लगता हो आपको?
सर, मूवीज.
मूवीज?
यस सर.
किस तरीके की मूवीज देखते हैं?
इंस्पिरेशनल मूवीज.
कोई नाम बताएंगे?
यस सर, स्टीफन हॉकिंग.
ओके.
यस सर. इट्स अ साइंटिस्ट ऑफ इंग्लैंड.
ओके.
यस सर, ग्रेट साइंटिस्ट.
ओके. व्हाट यू लर्न फ्रॉम दिस मूवीज?
सर, आई लर्न थिंग सर, मेनी इफ यू आर डूइंग सम गुड वर्क एंड सम रिसर्चिंग वर्क, देन यू फेस इन स्टीफन हॉकिंग. आई सी दैट सर, ही इज वेरी ग्रेट साइंटिस्ट, एंड इन हिज साइडहुड सर, he getting a disease in his mind. It's his complete body cannot work.
But
I don't know, neurologist problem. Related to mind. Okay. In which sir, our body cannot work.
Okay.
And none of parts of our body is work.
Right.
And after that, it's only single part of his mind. His mind is also working.
Okay.
So, sir, after that, my research many of things, and gives a great theory of a black hole on black hole. That's all, sir.
When he died?
Recently, in 2017.
Okay. That's very nice. So, what is your weakness?
My weakness is, very important, you know, emotions person, because I easily attach with anyone.
But you know, you are in banking sector.
Yes, sir.
Where everything is concerned with money.
Yes.
So if you become emotional, I don't think you can run and go with this job, because it is very tough. Being an emotional person, how can you manage the thing? You should be rational in this world, especially in banking jobs.
Sir, I am preparing on this, but I am thinking that, sir, emotions somewhere important for us, because if we have the emotions with our work, then we have to dedication to work and do and done it.
I agree with you.
Yes.
But with customers,
but money and emotion cannot go
parallel. You should be very rational in banking jobs.
In case of money, there is no.
You can't be emotional.
No place for.
Emotional means somebody hasn't brought his passbook, checkbook, whatever, and they ask that I need money, please give, and you give. So this is emotional.
You have not faced many persons which are emotionally.
Befooled by people. So definitely customer may misuse your emotion.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I will hide my emotions and my weakness.
Especially in your job. Otherwise,
yes, especially in my job.
Yes, otherwise it's okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, tell about your family members.
Sir, in my family, my father is the head of my family, and my mother is a housewife, and I have a sibling. He's completing his bachelor of art from Baby Happy, and myself.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
What is remittance and what are the ways of remittance?
Sorry, sir, I don't hear about this.
Okay.
Remittance, RTGS,
yes,
NEFT.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Please differentiate between RTGS and NEFT.
NEFT and RTGS both are similar many of things, because NEFT is the platform where we can transfer the money without go through the bank.
Right.
And NEFT has some limitations, because there is some time limit from morning 9 o'clock and 2-3 o'clock of noon we can transfer, and after that we can no transfer. In NEFT, the banks if we done the transaction at this time, then after the 3 and 4 hour our transaction will be completed. And it has very drawback, because of that at that time in 2005 that much resources is there, that's why it cannot improve. And RTGS is the improved version of NEFT, and many things have been changed in RTGS in my point of view. That in RTGS we have no limitation of hour, because in which if we transaction right now, then our transaction is completed if and only if our transaction is more than 2 lakhs.
Okay.
Who is the regulator of RTGS?
NPCI, National Payment Corporation of India.
No.
Yes, sir.
No. RBI is regulating
NPCI is working under the RBI regulations.
RBI personally regulating NEFT means RTGS, and NEFT is regulated by.
Sir, there is a lot of platform like that, NEFT, IMPS, and UPI, and that all are working under the NPCI.
But RTGS is not working under the NPCI.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Right now,
for some time it's not working, but right now.
What do you mean by the word CBS?
Sorry, sir, I don't hear about this.
Core banking solution. Multi-sheet checkbook milti hai jisme. Aap kahin se bhi bank le sakte ho, paisa kuch bhi.
No.
चलिए अकाउंट्स कितने टाइप्स के होते
हैं सर इन माय पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू अकाउंट्स हैज टू टाइप्स वन ऑफ द सेविंग अकाउंट एंड करंट अकाउंट
कैश क्रेडिट ओवरड्राफ्ट वगैरह भी कुछ होते हैं आप उनको गो थ्रू कर लेना चलिए सेविंग अकाउंट और करंट अकाउंट में डिफरेंस बता दीजिए
सेविंग अकाउंट वेयर वी गेट मोर इंटरेस्ट एंड इन करंट अकाउंट वी हैव लेस इंटरेस्ट रेट
नो ऑलमोस्ट नेगेटिव नो इंटरेस्ट रेट और इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट यू हैव टू पे फॉर दैट समटाइम्स चलिए व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय द वर्ड प्लास्टिक मनी
प्लास्टिक मनी इज जस्ट लाइक एज अ क्रेडिट कार्ड एंड डेबिट कार्ड
ओके
यस सर
दैट्स नाइस
वेयर वी कैन बी यूज दिस इन द मोबाइल एरिया
सेबी की फुल फॉर्म बताइए
सिक्योरिटी Exchange Board of India.
Security and Exchange Board of India.
Well, right.
So, yani, you know very well.
Yes, sir. Secure
SFB. Okay. Can you name a few credit rating agencies? Kuch naam bata sakte ho?
Bombay Stock Exchange?
No. These are exchanges.
Yes, sir.
I am taking credit rating agency. Jo worthiness batati hai debt issuer ki.
This Visa, Mastercard, Rupee Card?
No.
Yes, sir.
I am asking crediting agencies like CIBIL, CRISIL, such, which they are telling the credit worthiness of a debt issuer.
Yes, sir.
So if you load away, it doesn't matter.
Yes. You,
banks provide loan on the basis of our physical, our property,
credit
rating.
Yes, sir.
Chaliye, you were talking about few cards, right?
Yes, sir.
Can you elaborate that?
Yes, sir.
Please.
Sir, in before some time, if we have the very less populations in our India and very less account holder. That's why we have no problem in the transaction. People just go and then withdraw their money. And right now we have a lot of population in our India, and just we can, if you are going the going for the bank, going to bank for the withdrawing, then we follow the queues. And banks have a lot of problem. Then ATM concept will come. In ATM, we have a digital cards and we can just withdraw your money. And after that, when we are going to the shopping, then we can transaction the one bank to same bank only. And after that, there are lot of banking in our India. And we have facing the trouble because of we have lot of banks and shopkeeper cannot hold all the banking facility, and then there some companies launch their Visa card and RuPay bank Visa card and Mastercard. This offer us a network of all the bank. We can say Visa card and Mastercard is an intermediate to transfer our money. And our government of India also launched a card that is RuPay card, in which we have the beneficial as an economy, because Visa card and Mastercard are both of the companies of US. That's why economy we are very strong if we are using the RuPay card.
Chilium, what is the difference between IMF and World Bank?
IMF provides the loans for short term,
and World Bank provides the loans for long. Any more difference? To become a member of World Bank, we need to first become a member of IMF. Then only we can go.
Yes, sir.
Negotiable, like words, negotiable.
No, sir.
So, niye kari isko. Can you elaborate what is negotiable?
Yes, sir.
Please bataiye.
It's an instrument that guarantees us to payments or payments. Sir.
Okay.
And there are three type of negotiable acts.
Okay.
There
are certain sections,
yes,
which,
sir,
are being used. Can you name a few sections?
Section 13. 13, which provides us privacy. Section 18, which provides us that the name of
words
are written, and digits and words should be same.
Yes.
And section 131 provides us that the name of the check and the account holder will be
same.
Must be same.
Wonderful.
And the check section 138 provides us the check bouncing facility, means what when
we do the case.
Yeah.
Yes. Wonderful. Can you tell me which case we apply when there is an NPA? Kaun si act ke anusar chalta hai agar NPA kisi par lagu hota hai to?
Sir, I don't know.
Surfacy Act.
Surfacy. Yes, sir.
Can you tell the full form of Surfacy Act?
Securitization and Asset Reconstruction Company of India.
Okay. Last mein aap check karo. Otherwise it's okay. Your word is securitization, is right?
Securitization.
Chalo, what do you mean by the difference between nationalized bank and PSUs?
Okay, sir. Sir, India has a lot of banks in India. So some banks in which governments have the more than 50% share, then it will be nationalized. And if government has the less than 50% share, then it is a private bank.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Private bank is stated.
Yes.
Okay. Tell me the calendar of banking.
Yes.
Bank ki calendar batao.
Start from 1st July to 31st March.
Bank ka calendar bol raha hoon main aapko. RBI ka calendar nahi bol raha hoon. Bank ka calendar bada normal hai. 1st April se 31st December. RBI ka calendar batao.
First
1st July.
July to 31st June.
31st June नहीं होता है, 30th June.
30th June.
Very good. चलिए, you tried your best. Almost मुझे नहीं लगता कोई भी answer आपने miss किया है.
Yes sir.
Very good. Few questions which you missed, please try, practice it more.
Yes.
And apply it. जितना जल्दी अगर आप सीख लोगे उतना आपको benefit देगा.
Yes sir.
What are the good things you found in him? अच्छी चीज आपको क्या लगी?
English in any front of them. So now I get
now you are speaking of
yes,
just some points. And some banking knowledge, if you gain more,
yes,
then it will enhance yourself,
yes,
right? You will be more confident.
Yes, sir.
And I have seen that there is a big change since you have come from Hanumangarh. People from different places have come here, I guess, for a reason.
Yes.
If a person comes here, so he comes for a reason.
Yes, sir.
Because he has some aim, some dream. Recently, we have a Delhi boy who has come for UPSC interview. So everybody comes with the aim, और अगर वो उसको aim मिल जाए तो well and good है, मगर aim के लिए थोड़ी मेहनत जरूरी है, अगर आप मेहनत करते जाओगे, तो I hope you students, when we invite you for the 7 days courses, you are welcome. If unable, you can go with a telephone course, and you can avail our books also. Everything is available for you, there are not many videos for you, you can learn from there also. It's right time to say him goodbye, but prior to that, मैं चाहूँगा कि ये अपनी English को और flourish करें, knowledge को और gain करें.
Yes.
But अभी मुझे बहुत अच्छा इंप्रूवमेंट दिख रहा है, really nice, I appreciate it. Good.